An Isabella County woman is due in court today. She's facing federal assault charges after police say she ran over a man with a car near Mount Pleasant last week. Police say 34-year-old Wendy Sue Jones intentionally hit and ran over her boyfriend Friday. She faces federal charges because the victim is Native American and the crime took place on the grounds of the Isabella Reservation. The victim is expected to survive. Jones was held in Genesee County over the weekend and arraigned.